Your concentration should always be on the task of keeping the paper.
Thank you.